extend04ant.com.
After the cosmopolitan city of Kano stood still as Africa's richest man, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, gave out the hand of one of his charming and pretty daughters, Fatima, in marriage to Jamil, the son of former Inspector General of Police Mohamed Abubakar, the world's rich and famous, led by second richest man on earth, Bill Gates, stormed Lagos for a lavish wedding reception and dinner of the adorable couple.
If nothing lasts forever, me and you go be nothing forever. Baby, I got your me and you go be nothing forever.
The glamorous event, which kicked off with a cocktail, soon began to witness the arrival of world leaders like founder of Microsoft, Bill Gates, and famous philanthropist Mo Ibrahim, as well as wife of President Muhammadu Buhari, Vice President Professor Yemi Osinbajo, and wife Dolapo, as well as others, into a co-convention center, which was superlatively decorated by Sarah O. Event.
Thank you.
Notable dignitaries at the spectacular night chaired by the Emir of Kano, His Royal Highness Sanusi Lamido Sanusi, included Senate President Dr. Bukola Saraki and wife Toyin, as well as the President of Ghana Akufo-Addo, former Nigerian President Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, former Vice President Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, APC National Leader Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, Forte All Chairman Femi Otedola, UBA Chairman Tony Elumelu, Mrs. Folorunsho Alakija. Others were notable industrialists Chief Razak Okoya and wife Chief Mrs. Folashade, Chief Executive Officer of Ovation Media Group Basharun Dele Momodu, Oba of Lagos Oba Ridwan Akiodu, politicians, technocrats, businessmen and well-wishers of the Dangotes and Abubakars, who turned out in droves to honor the newlywed Jamil, a pilot, and his wife Fatima, a lawyer, who also holds a master's degree in business strategies.
We are all here, of course, to celebrate the wedding of our children, Jamil and Fatima, to wish them a long and prosperous married life filled with love and happiness, to celebrate with the parents who have spent so much time diligently bringing up this young couple, and to hope and pray that this marriage will continue to bring happiness to both families.
The wedding reception, which was both colorful and refined, later featured the first official assignment of the couple, cutting the elaborate cake and feeding each other, which was officiated by Vice President Professor Yemi Osinbajo.
We're all going to spell love, L-O-V-E. We're going to spell it. So L, how many people are joining us? Everybody who wants love in their lives, say L with me. L O V E.
You go be
1604ent.com.
The wedding reception witnessed top-notch performances ranging from witty jokes by Kenny Black and Bovie, as well as thrilling performances by the Vintage Band and some of Nigeria's best, including Timi Dakolo, Omaumi, Wizkid, and Davido, who got the bride's father, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, rocking his lyrics.
This brother is a fine boy. Bro, I remember he called me and he said, "Can you block up in love?" I said, "How do you know you're in love?" He said, "Every time I think about this sister, I actually breathe. I see that I'm love. I'm cool. You need to see yourself that I'm happy he's getting married to this wonderful, beautiful lady today." And I told Mr. Dangote something. I said, "Sir, your daughter is getting married. And up your road, don't get drunk. What will happen when you want to leave your wedding vows? It will be pumping on the face."
We have been here making year is election year, so be careful. There are a lot of political maneuvering has been going on, but this is not a campaign. BU APC, BU PDP, BU coalition. This is one half of why we are here. We came here to celebrate because marriage is a beautiful union. If you are married and you want your marriage to continue to be happy, if you are not married and you don't plan to marry, if you
The wedding reception climaxed with a first-class performance by the king of Juju music, King Sunny Ade, whose music was irresistible even to Africa's richest man, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, his latest in-law, Alhaji Muhammad Abubakar, and their associate as Juju music legend, King Sunny Ade, performed till late into the night.
Oh yeah, Say, what we got is a majority.